called the modernized EPL currently at the Earth Spaces. They're both identical and they're both boring. These were EPL currently in 90s red, but now they're modernized. Alex Stanton has an original video of these, so yeah. I think they have original controllers. Fair voice fail. These were my very first red EPL Kerner, 90s EPL Kerner. So then you can see how disappointing it is to lose these ones. Stopping on two. Going down?
Yep.
So basement two, ground floor?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's one. Ground, this is ground level. Voice is all buggered in this one. So basically you're serving third to basement two. Six levels, 1,360 kilograms, 20 persons. His voice seems to be a bit behind, one level behind. I mean, I just stopped on basement two and said ground floor, which was the last stop before that. Nice clunky noises, though. No. That's still nice and clunky, though. Step one. Centers a bit nice as well. New key still. Spring load doors. One is identical to this one. This corridor looks much newer. Does it have extra service elevator? Female blue. Male blue. I think here is just service elevator. And I'm going to completely describe the site and go in. Much more interesting. I'm not probably not going to ride it. Anyway. Anyway, here's the other one, which I'm only going to ride to ground floor. Same capacity, 20 persons. Same cap as well. Placed an outback store Stanton as an original video. This one's voice is okay, it's actually. That's it.